riding insights will be Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter. Hi, everyone. The excitement has really picked up now, and I'm eager for the action to start.
Theirs.
the line, and it's a throw. After half time. Gets things going for the second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Coleman. For Tonga. Hurtles into the tackle. Yeah, he's fouled in there. James McCarthy. And it's Coleman. Now it's Benteke. Benteke looks to dink one in. Now it's Morales. Morales. Saved early by poor finishing.
The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery.
Still, there's nothing between them.
one. Once more,
he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, although the keeper looked an imposing figure then, he remained totally unfazed and took the chance with great ease.
Critical.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Lukaku, delicate ball. James McCarthy. Coulihan. Ireland with a free kick. Intriguing game. The result probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I think they'll be a little irked by the fact that they had control for good periods of the game and didn't do enough to turn that control into victory.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.